surrounds us, and we know it's here to stay. After all, what can we do? They live so far away. Hungry little children, they got their hands outstretched, begging for a piece of bread. When will their needs be met?
Give a cup of water in the name of the Lord.